There was this incident where I actually cared for a patient who was sick with cancer. He was a very young guy. He had a wife and a son. This particular patient, he was sick and it caught him off guard. So it took all he had to be nice to himself. And so that, for me, I had to work a little extra harder to show him that I'm here to care for you. I'm not here to treat you as a patient or just somebody that's gonna be leaving anytime soon. You're my patient. And I didn't know how much that meant to him. And he told his family, his wife and his son, that I was one of his favorite nurses before he passed. And so his son took it upon himself to ask me to escort him across the football field on his senior night in place of his father. That was one of the greatest compliments I have ever had in nursing. And if my nursing career was to end today, I would say it was all worth it. I would be fine with it.